I first met the librarian Isidore Ekios when I was still a battle brother with no men at my command. Over 30 years in service, and I had not even attained veteran status. I had seen the power of the librarians and their neophytes, but none who wielded the kind of raw power, ability, and will that Isidore possessed. In battle, I discovered that these traits were matched only by his knowledge and wisdom. He was truly a great man. He will be missed. Now I go to destroy the traitorous individual who inhabits Isidore's form. Emperor, give me strength.
What news, Sergeant?
The Chaos Marines retreated to this city and entrenched themselves. Whatever is to happen, will happen here.
And the good captain?
I would call him starved for vengeance. But my words are inadequate to encompass his fury.
Make ready. We have wasted enough time and suffered for it.
Agreed. But we knew nothing of our enemy or his intentions. Bale was someone's pawn. Sindri, he called him.
Sindri is not my concern. Isidore is. He has fallen, and he will find me at his doorstep.
Now you know the full weight of my original concerns. I must admit, I was surprised that it was Isidore who succumbed.
I know. You suspected me.
It takes either steel or rot to willingly condemn your own world. Your very family, little witch. I sense the seed of chaos in your midst. And you seemed too eager to uncover this planet's secrets. But I was so certain the taint stemmed from you that I failed to notice its true source in Isidore. I was wrong, Captain.
We will discuss the matter another time, Inquisitor. For now, we have an enemy who demands our ministrations.
You allowed me to take the stone. You were true to your word, and for that, you are a fool. Better I keep the maledictum with me. You are too weak to stomach its gifts. And now, I will use its power to destroy you.
Lord Bale was likewise foolish in believing me defenseless, believing himself in control.
Make it stop!
The orcs thought more of their abilities than they did of me. But I relied on their arrogance at my benefit alone.
Please!
You, however, you hold promise. And for that, I should let you die before you prove too great a threat. But I have invested too much effort into you.
And
you a century to prepare, you would still be too late to stop me from achieving my glory. Now I must prepare. Attend to the captain's demise, if you are capable.
What makes you think that I will do your bidding?
You have little choice. Your captain is quite tenacious. You more than anyone know that. You will have to deal with him, and that benefits me. Oh, and thank you for delivering the maledictum.
You cannot abandon me now?
Oh, but I can. Yourself worthy. Go, spill the blood of those who were your brothers. Spill the blood. Blood for the Blood God.
Cleanse, purge, kill.
Initializing build mode.
I am ready to pass judgment.
By my command, attack!
What is your will?
Here to serve.
Scouts reporting for duty.
Mission with accomplished.
Scouts here. Infiltrating enemy territory.
Scouts here.
Yes, my lord. Strategic point identified.
Space Marines, advance! Follow me into battle.
Yes, lord. I exist to serve. Yes, most beneficent one.
None can stand before the Inquisition.
Heresy grows from idleness.
I await your instructions.
At your command. Strategic point identified.
I am ready to pass judgment.
Yes, lord.
Area secured. Scouts ready.
Protocol.
None can stand before the Inquisition.
Position secure.
I await your instructions. Initializing build protocol. What is your will? Yes, Lord. Initializing build protocol.
Follow me into battle.
I await your instructions. Here to serve. I await your instructions. Yes, Lord. I shall
we
obey.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
Everything I am prepared.
Scouts awaiting orders. Infiltrating enemy territory.
I am ready to pass.
Taking heavy fire.
By my command. Attack!
I await your instructions. I await your instructions. Here to serve. Build routine 7-1 initiated.
Position.
Yes, most beneficent one. As you wish. Yes, Lord.
I am prepared.
Here to serve. Yes, Lord.
Area secured.
What is your will?
Scouts awaiting orders.
I await your...